Welcome to our YouTube channel PD Bros. So in this section we will discuss about the epiploic foramen. So the epiploic foramen is also known as the foramen of Winslow or omental foramen, and it is a vertical slit like opening, and through this opening the lesser sac communicates with the greater sac, and it is at the level of T12. Now for the boundaries of the epiploic foramen. Anteriorly, it is by the free margin of the lesser omentum, which contains the portal vein. This blue marked line, this is the portal vein, and proper hepatic artery, this red colored, and this green is the bile duct. Anteriorly, it is present here, and posteriorly, it will be the T12 vertebra and right suprarenal gland, which is here in the orange color, and inferior vena cava, which is here. And superiorly, it is by the caudate process of the liver, and inferiorly, it is by the first part of the duodenum, which is shown here, and this round structure is the first part of the duodenum. That's all for the topic epiploic foramen.